This woman is showing us how the spiral gravity works underwater.